as guest going to get crickets. So this is 24. Are you sure this is 24?
Oh, 24? I thought you said a half dozen.
No, it's two dozen. Sorry. Gotcha. My apologies. My math muffles my voice.
Yeah.
And I don't like to. Never would know that. But anyway, I don't want to talk louder because my voice gets kind of rough when I enunciate more verbally.
And glad you caught that, though. Like not looking.
I know where it is, yeah. As dumb as I look, I'm quite savvy. So what's the deal with this little beta fish?
I just love him. I'm thinking
about him. Yeah, he is pretty cool looking. Is it a male or a female?
I like the bigger
one. Oh, big things come in small packages. Oh god, I made you laugh with pretty human. Yeah, I had bait fish before. Actually, I had a little special cage where I was keeping a tank where there's a divider. They always wanted to stack against each other, but I would never do that. But, yeah. No ones. If not, there's a couple, I got some larger ones, too, really cool.
Yeah,
I got a little sweet frog, he's this big, and then I got him, and now he's the size of the ball.
Okay. He could
I don't want to stress about whatever.
You want to spread it out?
Yeah, have even mealworms too.
Okay. Does he like those? I've never been able to get the arboreal frogs to eat them.
What's the arboreal frog?
Like the ones that live up on the glass and not on the bottom of the cage.
Yeah. I feel you. And I don't know the technical name of mine, but he's like gray, he could turn purple and green.
Yeah, like a little Minnesota tree frog.
Mm. Yeah, I found him on my steps.
That's awesome. I once found one inside one of my chameleon cages. It found its way into my house and into my chameleon cage.
Good.
Yep.
You're an animal lover, huh?
Oh yeah, I've got lots of them. Hmm.
Yeah. I once was a dog owner, a cat owner, a parrot, I had a string glider, and I had fish. And that's it, all at once. That was quite a task.
I've never had a sugar glider, but I love parrots. I've had parakeets.
Parrots are cool.
Yeah, they're awesome. I want them a call someday, but
time for this girl on YouTube, she got two macaws. She got quite a following. And anyway, I watch her sometimes, but she lets them go. She like trains them,
to fly around the neighborhood?
No, like she lives on the sky rise, you know. And anyway, no worries.
What's
she
let them fly around that area,
kind of? She just takes them to the balcony and lets them fly.
That's super cool. Mm-hmm.
I lost my phone.
Are you ready
to
still put in the number?
I'm good. I appreciate it. Maybe, give me my number. Maybe that's another story. You look like you're taken already, though. How long you been dating? Oh, good lord, that's a long time.
Uh-huh.
Y'all about married. That's not a lot of marriage right there.
Is that true?
They say anything over 2 years.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
You can access all of our
channels,
and on the Pickle app, which is also
something
for every $100 you spend, you get $5 back. So you'll be getting $5 back. Plus,
that's a long time. Hey, salute to you. High school sweetheart or what?
No.
Oh, God. Well, good luck.
Thanks.
Have a seat. Amanda, thank you.
Please.
Excuse
me. A little bit warmer
on the way. Well, no worries. I got heat to cross.
Perfect.
Mm.
Have a good night.
Bye-bye. Oh, that's rich. Now I'm going to drive back home because this town and me, girls are snooty around here, and I'm not going to waste my time again, ever. You just heard me waste a little bit of voice, and that was that. That was the only bit of wasting I will do.
Got me my crickets. And away I go. Tally-o! Fuck up the commas. Fuck up the commas, eh? Fuck up the commas. Fuck up the commas, eh? Oh, it's out to the heart of the town. Oh, it's out to the heart of the town. Fuck up the commas. Fuck up the commas, eh?